is it recording? No? We got red dot on the TV.
Yeah.
and it's like I'm a sort of that's like a
thank you. Jeff Pritchard live from Matlock Holly.
I know, you're like...
Nothing to say about that. I'm Hawaiian and I can't play the uke.
I know how to build an emo and watch the pig.
So we're gonna do that hike up to the lighthouse. It's like a mile and a half, so you gotta be a little bit ready, but it's not that far. You know, we're gonna cruise up there and there's a nice area where it's not very windy.
Yeah.
There's, you know, there's a couple spots where it's like from here to the wall over there. You know, you don't want to be over here, but if we're on this side and you're over there, I mean, there's normal. If any moment you were uncomfortable, you just go right anyways, because that's where there for everybody's comfort anyways. But yeah, I'm convinced there's a, I see to go down this 15 miles an hour straight down this hallway. I mean, you, once you get going, look out, man. It reminds me of like a chariot. You just like, take people out.
Shreddy's gonna play some music. Do you like to hear the Pocololo song? This song we made up in high school. gotta tune that uke first.
It's on. It's jamming, I have no idea.
Check those
stuff. Yeah.
I gotta beat up Batman. Batman did it.
Just fry the apples.
Yeah, you pick up Batman.
Dump some rice on it.
Got an apple fit in. Got an apple fit in.
Thank you.
Sounds good, man. Thanks. Talk to you soon. Okay, bye.
Mama, you not hungry, Mama?
No.
Got some steak.
Have some fries. Have some best steak.
They're really, really good. Big.
I'll be back. Some steak, boss. Be back.
Good stuff, huh? Bless him, Mark. Have some more. Right.
He's waiting for everybody to eat, that's
right.
That's what he wants. He wants everybody to eat.
They're gonna put one of those Benihanas like what's called the Tanakas in Japan. Just to work in front of people and just do, you know, 3-4 hour shift or whatever, 5 hour shift. Because you get nice tips and stuff. It'd be pretty cool. It'd be just fun interacting with all the people. Would have been a great starting chef job. I sure really wish I would have known about that when I was a kid.
Oh, it's the South and the Carolina.
Start off doing it and then find it and learn it right in the beginning.
That would work. But you know how hard it is to get the Betty Hanna's in that?
Is it tough, yeah?
We both turned down
Well, you gotta look a little bit, yeah.
We both turned down the executive chef position for White Hanna's.
Really? That's cool.
I don't like that because it sucks.
You like this?
And as a chef, you have no control over what goes out there.
Really?
What gets sold, how it's made, recipes, nothing.
It's all good.
You're just a chef and you cook all day.
Makes it hard, no creative.
Yeah, the owner's kind of just like, nope. So it's like, nope, not doing that. I know what people want, and a lot of people. Well, almost only makes money unless it comes out. What is it? That great. It's not.
It's fucking low cost food. For where it is, they'd be making so much more money.
Seems like they could really step it up and make a real all-star diner. You know, some you find like, Bells or, you know, a diner on 66, Route 66, one of those truck stop cool all-night diners where you get the milkshakes, hamburgers, french fries, everything, plus local plate, lunch, everything,
24-7. That sounds good. He doesn't even know what he's missing over here.
Mama!
There's some for him. You're hungry at 8.
Probably. Hold
on. Mama, everybody's eating and you're not eating.
Mm-hmm.
Are you gonna eat by all your lonesome?
Probably. Put some cookies and drums.
Where it was when I was growing up, and I was like, whoa, this is
Let's do them all. Let's do them all.
wall one game, one time. Fight everyone. Fight everyone.
Can you clean up your mess, buddy? Bring out toys. You don't have a floor. Clean it out, buddy. I'm gonna turn. I got a lot of toys. I'm gonna turn off the stuff. Is that cool? Can I turn it over the balcony? Are you gonna clean it up? Are you gonna clean it up? Are you cleaning it up? Mom? Trying to get the zone.
Drums for us, man?
No, he's in a zone.
We came here to watch you play drums. Your dad says you're gonna play drums, Alma.
Hello, Alma.
Are you gonna play for us or what?
Alright, so
no? Not even if we tip you? What if we put money in the bin? Will you play then?
Fat, you know, after it opens up, so as long as you're on time and there, make things happen.